All right, the wait is over. Let's see that interview with Caesar, who was deemed a whack rapper back in the day. He tries to explain some of his raps. I'm sure that you'll now be convinced that he actually did well with the Choppable, Choppiastic, and all the things that he said in Araba Lost and Messy Loco, and all the songs that you know him for.
Creativity is about some creativity, bringing attention. I realized that my first album, Afina Maba, my rap didn't get into people. The song was like the people were enjoying the song, but Caesar, like the name Caesar, couldn't reach the level I wanted.
Okay.
I came out with Dana Mabel. The songs became so popular. Still Caesar, the name wasn't like so. The Araba Lost and stuff became something that when I created it, it was so easy to rap along.
Mm.
And then people were saying, hey, you are already a kindergarten rap. But let me tell you, my rap, you know, it was easy to rap. But literally, I'm telling you, it's very deep.
Really?
Yeah. Up you break it down. I'm a child.
How come people don't believe that? Oh, breaking it down, cry.
It's the fun of it. Uh-huh. The rap, the fun of it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And my mom phone to me, customer mind to, like say, young code deep to the lyrics. Okay, it's up one. Fly, fly, fly. What is it? Yeah, let me. The rap started with fly your own fly.
Mm.
When you, who will be beyond your imagination? When who baby? Or boom, again, so. So fly your own fly. If you have a very fly, and then all fly.
Oh, so
your own fly.
So fly your own fly.
Yeah.
Hey, any other thing?
Yeah, fly your own fly. Like to be approach. Also, because I'm saying, literally, you are using metaphors, hyperboles, and those things. You create something beyond.
Hey, why you're a literature student?
Yeah, I did it. So
okay.
So like, my hobby, what promise until. It's a term. I don't know why it's not even.
But how did you feel? So after Araba Lawson, people began to know Caesar.
Yeah.
They could identify with
because
the
when
brand.
I go to stage, when I start fly, they rap with me too.
So you became fulfilled and you realized that this is the style that will work. Is that what it is?
Yeah, because it gave me the attention.
Mm.
And then, since I was nominated, Araba Lawson was epic. So it's like people were, hey, shall I fly everywhere I go, you know, because now it's associated with me. Because Caesar, you mentioned fly. So lyrically, you know, not the terms and you're funny. Because I have to create my own terms. As musician, words are yeah common to people, you know? That's a little bit to me, I create me because a simple way I'm willing to say it. So when I was using terms like edibly tropiastic, it means that I got a woman that I, you know. So it was terms and people were saying, ah, quite a rocket plan. But instead of listening to the lyrics and understand, oh, this is what the guy is trying to say, all the funny aspects is there with the words that you've been hearing.
So those words were supposed to replace profane words?
Profane words.
Oh, yeah. I see. That's nice to hear. Why were you so concerned about those, selecting the words carefully? And not saying it just as it is.
No. So we are in the home. The way I was brought up, no, I can't be saying things anyhow. But that's what I'm saying. So if you are deep and lyrically understand certain things, you romantically bombastic, edibly chopiastic, suckable. And suckable is even just a word, edibly chopiastic. I will try to, you know, you see the woman and beyond everybody, instead of going, say, use some F words and those filter words, I couldn't. So I have to create lyrics around it and make it.
So how do you feel when, even though Ghanaians will sing the song, dance to it, they'll say, ah, this is a whack rapper?
The industry is funny. Those who will call me whack, I'm far, far away and better than them. Do you get it?
Tell me.
Life is about, it's not about, you see, I can't remember when I won an award. I was with Ochamu Kwame won overall prior. But when we reached at the the ex-president, Atamus was the president then. We reached there, the council of state, there's a woman there. She recognized me, said, are you Caesar?
Hey,
I'm a friend Caesar, Araba. And the way, look at the enthusiasm, people were, and I feel proud.
Mm.
After that, the woman spoke to me and started giving me links into my own business. All this, what people don't know, didn't know that Cesar was doing music then, business then.
Mm.
And your boom boom for food, where they talk about them in the music and all, and I'm not sure. I come in the industry itself, you know. I'm a more rapper, apart from Yamichari and Sapode. What is being on with me? I'm making.
Oh, really?
You're charming.
Really?
Well, yeah, it's a fact, it's a reality.
So you're in music?
The rap, you know, the rap, yeah, nah, it was so soft for people and it's so cheap, you know. Even Bumudo was, was doing
it. Is that to say that you're also joining in those who are saying that
I'm not joining, it's a reality.
The grandpapa of rap still doesn't look like he made anything from rap, which is Reggie Rockstone.
No. Yes, for the music aspect, mm-hmm. it might be true that you got married or not. I cannot.
Because you but said it's only Sarkodie, yes, and maybe Ochiari.
Yes, that's a reality. It's a fact. There's difference between having money somewhere doing something like my own.
Mm.
Do you get it? And the industry, because you watch it, her name is Asim. We go to shows back then. Unlike today, that you can hit your chest and say, I'm taking 70,000, 100,000, like the way Shatterdam is. Our time, when you get 4,000, when you actually, it wasn't paid up. Even your producer have to be, you know, accumulating all the money that he spent on you to, you know, get the cost before, you know, when did that all those stuff before you get something.
So you guys didn't make money back in the day.
Abba Lawson was epic.
Mm-hmm.
It gave me the fame. It was Miss Loco that rather gave me money.
Oh.
But even that one crowd, it wasn't like, but music gave me connections because of my business.
Hey, is there a possibility that you one day, you know, come back and say to us that, okay, I got somebody to say, I'm giving you this amount, do music, and then
that's I'm talking about money, so somebody say, come for this money.
Because of, the reason I'm asking is people will be wondering whether you can still, you know, have the rap going as you used to, and even if it will pass in this time.
Yeah, the current trend.
Yeah.
It's funny. I don't know where it is, but at any given time, I can get a best good chorus that was not a more yard here. But let's be honest to ourselves. So, yeah, kind of crazy. What's your head is now?
Mm-hmm.
We were singing throughout this time, you know, it's like you get instrumentation, and what people think they are doing something is about the English. That's the funny.
What they think because
they're singing, the cheap in English and all that. That's the only difference.
So is the rap has not changed from back in the day?
No, but be honest to this guy, what's his name? Kenata. Look at Kenata.
Mm.
Look at Kenata. He's doing pure hip life. And you fool him. Somebody like Kitty and
Bobby Eugene.
You see that you fool them. The hip life, though they chip in this English kind of stuff. The Nigerians are taking our high life and doing their pidgin. And it seems we are diverting our channel to this and making them on top of us. And it doesn't make sense. Our hip life or the high life that we used to do, if you just, you know, use those instrumentation and, you know, you're popping with your English, you go far.
You're not doing music. I'm sure that you enjoy music. Yes, you've mentioned a few people whose songs that you've enjoyed. Yeah. But who would you say currently is doing well for you when it comes to rap?
Rap?
Hmm.
Oh, rap is a circle, you know. Ochiami Kwame here on and off. And the difference between Ochiami and my own perspective, Ochiami Kwame, it seems he tuned the same line all the time. Ramen, change ya, blah, 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 that kind of thing. And maybe, I mean, or no, since I won't have music, you know. Or say, Ghana, I dear phone you, so we'll continue there. But I say, Sakodi, you know, I wouldn't say he's more versatile than Kwame, but who say, what you're broad? Into, or he's more. so many angles, and it's.
But in the case of a chairman, don't you also believe in the thing they say that you have to be consistent? If people know you for this, you just have to be consistent with that.
Oh no, the car say you're timing out. We are what we're friends say. That's a great genre. Not all to newbie all the time. I was just saying, gee, I don't go for see your but for movies, I'm a bit enjoy. It you have to be versatile. You have to. Oh, you're static. I won't fun. And I believe him say, it does, you know. I didn't tell my shatter, because he was one way or the other was in a corner that people were familiar with. I know this is a Shatawari. I know this is now we are enjoying Stone Boys and all that because you could see that the change. Stone.
And that's our conversation with rapper Caesar. Now he's into business. He's gone away from rap. Cry now. No more edible choppy stick and all the things that we heard from back in the day. But